Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. I am sitting in front of the sun. It's so sunny, but it gives unnatural lighting. And I have a new setup, new table, new Tata Altroz, and a picture frame and a clock lamp. So let's get into today's topic. And today's video is about 2022 or 2023 Renault Duster. The next gen Renault Duster has been confirmed for India and we are gonna receive it by 2022, or if this corona continues like this and lockdown comes again, we will receive it at 2023 or 2024, early 2024. But so this car really needs an update, and this car sales are going down day by day, so this car really needs an update. So in this video I'll tell you what all will be expected. So let's get started with basic fact. In terms of design, it will get a new LED headlamps and a tail and new LED tail lamp, a new grille and a new massive bumper, and of course new stylish alloy wheels, which will of course be dual tone, and these elements will be borrowed from the Renault Bigster concept. Like the LED DRLs pattern will be heavily inspired from the Renault Bigster concept. And this car will also be mechanically changed. It will have two petrol engine options. I'm not sure about the diesel engine. I guess the diesel might come later. And this will also get a cool hybrid technology and other options where Renault has to improve in the Renault Duster. So first of all, when I went to the Renault showroom, I checked the Duster, and the Duster was massive. It was colossal. And to be honest, I own a Hyundai Creta 2019 SX automatic. And the Creta is slightly smaller than the Duster, and I agree about that. The Duster was looking way bigger than the Hyundai Creta. But when I sat inside the Duster, but the Duster from the inside was not very spacious as the Creta, so Renault has to improve in the interior space. But the boot space and all are bigger than the Creta, and the boot space is large. Next, Renault has to improve the interior design because it looks quite outdated. They should give a similar interior look like the Kiger's one. The Kiger's one looks so cool. And Renault also has to improve the rear design because it looks same to same like the first gen Duster. And it also needs new features. It needs new features and latest technologies. And I don't think it needs a sunroof because it won't look cool with a sunroof. Duster is in the car which needs a sunroof. So that was all the bits which Renault has to improve. Comment down below where Renault has to improve. So that was the quick update for today. If you like my video, share my video and subscribe to my channel for more videos like this. I'll meet you in my next video. Thank you.